guys, we're gonna be here on Della Riva, and they're gonna control his collar. Then I'm gonna put my foot behind his knee and gonna kick this leg all the way inside. Kick this leg all the way inside and come with my hips. When I do that, I bring the other foot and get on the X-cut. I put the X guard, then I stretch him, put this leg all the way to this shoulder. When I do that, I control his hips. When I grab his belt, I bring him down. Then I kick him and put this hook here. When I do that, I kick. When I switch the hooks, I kick this leg, pass through this. Then I let go this grip, control his shoulder, and bring him to me. When I do that, I get the seat belt control and put the other hook in the back. Okay guys, I hope you guys like the techniques. Make sure to follow me on Twitter and Instagram at Felipe Pena BJJ. Awesome.